So yeah, I wasn't there when the meth was cooked. I wasn't there when it was sold. I didn't witness any of the murders, but I damn well knew what was happening. I was more than a willing participant. I was indispensable. I kept Walter White out of jail. I laundered his money, I lied for him, I conspired with him, and I made millions. Fact is, Walter White couldn't have done it without me.